A wonderful combination of elegance and innocence, the beautiful Chandni or Mini Tagar flowers are dear to all of us. The morning walkers collect these temple flowers for their daily puja purposes. And these Chandni flowers attract the dancing butterflies, which symbolizes bliss, joy and transformation. Welcome to Decorat Sresta. In our heaven, our home, today I'll tell you about the Chandni flowers. It's also known as pinwheel, moonbeam, crepe jasmine or Nero's crown. It's called Nandi Vardhanam in Telugu, Nandiyar Batai in Tamil, Nandi Batalu in Kannada, Nanthayar Batam in Malayalam, Tagara in Odia, Doodhphool in Bengali, East Indian Roseway in English, Vathusoda meaning garden white in Sinhalese language. Botanically known as Tabernaemontana Divaricata are known for their excellent white blooms. It's an evergreen shrub grown in house for its attractive flowers, foliages and for everyday puja purposes. Its stem exudes a milky latex if broken, hence it's also known as milk flower. We can plant it both in the ground as well as in the pots. These are also perfect for small spaces and these flowers bloom almost throughout the entire year, but more profusely in spring and in summer. It requires medium water, medium temperature, a well-drained soil, and we can apply any organic fertilizer to it. This silent beauty of our garden speaks of life and joy to those who seek. And in the sunny hours, they sing the divine love with the language of flowers, representing supreme reality. Just like the flower tarata or pittosporum, this can be grown in a small pot and we can make a beautiful bonsai for our garden decor. In Ayurveda medicine, it's used for dental caries, for scabies, cough and for eye ailments. So friends, you too, decorate your home with these Chandni flowers and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe our channel. Thank you.